Hey everybody, my name is Anita Christmas. I'm an independent consultant with Paparazzi Accessories, and it is no big secret that right now shipping is slightly delayed coming from corporate. Our boxes and our pieces that we order from corporate are several weeks behind. Normally they get to us pretty quickly, but they are running a little behind. That's due in part because even through a pandemic and everything going on in the world right now, Paparazzi as a company has continued to grow, which is amazing. It's also partly due to the fact that they are moving into a bigger building so that in the future our shippings our shipments will get to us a little bit quicker, and also just, you know, consultants are ordering a ton of pieces and sometimes it just takes a while to get to us. So if you're a consultant who's ordered lately, or even a customer who's been waiting on some pieces, you guys are aware of the delay in shipments. Now, to me, this is no big deal because I'm constantly ordering pieces. So I always have pieces coming in to show my customers. But even if I didn't have new shipments coming in, you guys, the pieces that I have on hand in my inventory, I'm able to show those to my customers. So I'm not concerned about the delay in the shipment. However, this last Sunday was Mother's Day, and Paparazzi released a ton of Mother's Day pieces, and they were beautiful, and I got a bunch of them. Gorgeous necklaces that said mom and mother, and bracelets and hearts and beautiful colors, all this different stuff. Those boxes with those Mother's Day pieces were delivered on Monday after Mother's Day was on Sunday. So I didn't get a chance to physically show them in a live to my customers, and I wasn't able to get those pieces to my customers in time for Mother's Day. Now, to me, this is no big deal because Mother's Day pieces can be worn anytime, right? If you are a mom, no matter your age, you can wear a piece that says mom or mother on it anytime during the year, not just on Mother's Day. However, in the past, a lot of my customers have gotten those pieces to give to as gifts to other moms, to their mom, to their sister, you know, whoever, and have used those pieces as gifts to give to other people. And so they weren't able to do that because I didn't have those pieces in time to get them to my customers in time for Mother's Day. So as a result, even after a couple of lives this week where I've shown all the Mother's Day pieces, I still have a large majority of those Mother's Day pieces left. Those gorgeous, fabulous pieces that are always a hot commodity, I still have in my inventory. Now, here's the reason that I am not upset about that, you guys. Because come next Mother's Day, even if there's delays in shipments around Mother's Day, even if I'm not able to get brand new pieces for Mother's Day, I have a built-in inventory of Mother's Day pieces that I am able to show come April, that I will show in plenty of time, that I can get them shipped to my customers in time for them to give to whoever they're going to give to for Mother's Day. This is true for any holiday, you guys. I have 4th of July patriotic pieces. I had a few left over from last year. Guess what? I'm going to start showing those pieces in a couple of weeks. Even though Paparazzi at this moment hasn't released any new patriotic pieces, I have patriotic pieces on hand that I guarantee when I show those to my customers will be snatched up quick, because I will be showing them to them early enough to get them in time for 4th of July. It's true for Halloween pieces. Even though Paparazzi doesn't come out with any specific like Halloween pieces, the colors of orange and black and green and purple, I have those on hand and I will show them in time for Halloween. It's true for Christmas pieces. It's true for any holiday across the board, you guys. If you have pieces left that are specific to a certain holiday like Mother's Day or 4th of July or St. Patrick's or anything like that, you guys, having them in your inventory for the following year is a really good thing, because you're going to be one of the first consultants able to show those pieces, because you're not waiting on a shipment from corporate, or you're not waiting for corporate to release new pieces for that holiday. You already have them in hand. Now, I wouldn't recommend leaving those pieces just hanging out on your board for a year. If they are specific to like 4th of July or Mother's Day or something like that, I strongly suggest putting them back in the plastic and just folding them up and having them stored somewhere, and then don't forget about them. Don't forget that you have them so that you can come back in a year from now, a little bit earlier than a year from now, and be able to find those pieces and show them to your customers. So you guys, the fact that shipping is slowed down, the fact that pieces are taking a little bit longer, the fact that we're not always getting them exactly in time for certain holidays, it's not going to be detrimental to your business, you guys, because you have those for the following year, and you will be able to offer those to your customers and have them snatch them up first thing next year. So a little bit of encouragement as we are all dealing with the shipment delays, different things that you can do and ways to stay positive in the midst of everything that's going on. So if you are not a consultant, if you are thinking about becoming a Paparazzi consultant, the fact that shipments are slower right now, you guys, there are thousands and thousands and thousands of consultants who are still being successful, even with the delay in pieces, even with the number of Paparazzi consultants there are, you guys. There's thousands of consultants, including myself, that are still successful. So if you have any questions or want to talk about the business, I'd love to talk to you about that. My email and my website where you can reach me are in the description of this video. You guys have a blessed day, and we will talk to you later. Bye.